historic Peabody Hotel. At the center of Grand Lobby, the point where the Mississippi Delta has been set to begin, stands the classic Peabody Pond, carved from one piece of Italian travertine marble. Although famous in its own right, the fountain is better known the world over because of its residents. If I may direct your attention to the elevators, you will witness a tradition begun in the 1930s at the South Grand Hotel, an experience uniquely yours as a guest of the Peabody. Having just left their penthouse on the plantation roof to join you, ladies and gentlemen, the march of the world-famous Peabody Ducks.